story, and now state education officials are taking action. Westfield State University's president and board of trustees grilled today for thousands of dollars of questionable spending. Team 5 Investigates' Kathy Curran was there and has more now on what will be done about it.
And it was not just a violation of Westfield policy, it's a violation of state law. And it happened consistently, over and over and over again over 4 years. And is it the position of the Westfield board that we'll set that aside, that that's okay, because there's been progress at the university? Is that the position of the board?
State education leaders grill members of the Westfield State University Board of Trustees about years of questionable spending by the school's president, Evan Dobelle.
I'm concerned that the situation may have done real damage to the mission of public higher education. And I'm concerned by what I see as a lack of action by the board.
Westfield's written policies could not be clearer. University credit cards are never to be used for personal charges.
Team 5 Investigates first exposed Dobelle's use of the school credit card and foundation donor money for expensive travel and entertainment. He spent $180,000 of donor money in 2.5 years, charging personal and business expenses. The chair of Westfield's Board of Trustees says the board was waiting for an investigation by the Inspector General to be completed before taking action, but state leaders are calling for action now.
I think there's got to be some real soul searching in some decisions, you know, that we all have to make.
Dobelle says his spending is all about the return on investment, but Commissioner Freeland says he's not impressed by the numbers, especially when it comes to fundraising.
Among the state universities in the last 2 years, Westfield has ranked last in terms of overall private giving. And over the last 5 years, they've ranked last or second to last.
The Westfield president was asked to explain himself in a private meeting. He stands by his spending. And Dobelle says he won't step down.
Oh, gosh, no.
Why not?
Why would I?
For Team 5 Investigates, I'm Kathy Curran.
New at 6 tonight, a new